brush.
Show me what.
Enda þú, enda, fíflið!
Frestu að berjast eigið því næst.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is madness. What have you done, Charles? He slaughters his own servants. Madness.
Two keyholes. Should look around.
I always knew it. She is pure.
The servants did nothing wrong, but die, sinner!
Who was there for you? It was me.
I know. I see clearly now.
Work on the door in the main hall.
you come in, my king! Please, stay back! I will burn you! I know your fear! I have fire!
I'm not him. I'm not the king.
Gods. Christian holy book. No key inside. Strange. Another key. I should try these on the main hall door. This kingdom has riches beyond my wildest mushroom cap dreams. The bedroom of the king and queen. Like it has never been touched. Could be Charles's wedding ring. Why is he not wearing it? I should try these keys on the main hall door.
Thank you. all or nothing, heathen! It burns! At the fire! You killed the Bishop Gauzelin, you diable!
I killed him before. Maybe he'll rise from the dead again. What? Nobody here to stop me, Charles.
Nice try, heathen! forget it.
Sorry, I was refreshing my coffee and then went to the WC. Took a bit long time. But what do you wanna do is now I want to use the skill points. Of course. So we are now level 338. We had a mission here, by the way, around this area. Now probably will be the last mission, which is Victory, but we have the other quest. This mission, okay. But yeah, let's finish the Zeke chapter 5, because I remember there was a mission. Oh, this one was also very hard. Ooh. This, I don't know. Alright. Yeah, but I remember there was this mission check out for the Wait, I don't know, where is this? This one. Heilige Gorgus. Holy Gorgus something. Wait. I really don't know what's the name of this in English. Let me write this name. Okay, I don't know, I think it's not here. Maybe somewhere else. Yeah, anyways, let's just go for the mission and do the mission in this case. And now I cannot do the fast travel. why we don't have the key so far. Eivor, what are you doing? This game annoys me. Okay, finally. And now, oh, there are some. Yeah, anyways, we completed the collectibles in Aminois, or how does it called? Completed. Now we'll go for the last mission, which is victory. It's here.
Crowd, something is happening.
What is happening? I didn't remember that he wanted to kill me, the king. I have no idea. Maybe he will say, yeah, he didn't do this job, I will take care of the Charles. I love French cheese. By the way. I think overall I love cheese. So, not just nationality based, I love every type of cheese. I think we completed. No, I will not. What's that? It says go back, but I didn't complete one mission. In this case, I cannot go back. This one. Okay. Yeah, rebel missions, I am not sure about this. Okay, let's complete this then. Ah. What, mate? So now I have to play. Yeah, I have to kill someone quickly. Hi. Oh no. How I will... Okay, how, where? What? Oh, thank you. I have to level up this. Bye bye. We have to run. What?
I should be cautious around here.
So the sound of the game is not that much. Okay, I have received a feedback like that. One moment, I will be back. Okay, maybe I can increase the sound of the game. How it is right now? I don't know, but okay, hopefully this is better. Okay, just 1, 2.
something is not right. Need to be careful here.
Me some coin. Oh, if you have none, I take blessings as well.
One little coin buys a fat block of cheese, but one little wrecking might ensure I won't freeze.
Oh, God, please, have mercy on me, dear Father above.
I should not be seen in this area.
is unbelievable. I got the save mission.
Thank you. Dios sans main.
Best not to draw attention here.
Thank you.
Sorry guys, I had to make a pause quickly, but we will complete this mission. This should be the last mission. Level 3. And then we will complete the other mission. I mean basically the whole mission, the rebel missions, but I don't know that do we have to do more. But yeah. Completed, let's go. Bye bye. And now I really don't know what's gonna happen. Yeah, but I am the one who's working, but anyways. Wow. Oh my god, what is this? What? Now it says reach level 4. Are you serious? Okay. And you have to take one by one. You cannot take multiple missions. I thought maybe I can take multiple missions. Oh god. That's really like, oh god, really. Anyways, I think I will complete these missions, but I'm coming to, I mean, I only have 3 minutes left, guys, by the way, for my playtime. So if I will have free time, which I don't think I will have a free time, I will play, but I don't think so. So in this episode we basically completed the France DLC. The main mission of France DLC completed, but I don't know how will be the Pierre, what kind of mission we will receive, or will be there will be any other mission from Pierre, no idea. But let's see. Besides that, we will continue with the normal basic Assassin's Creed Valhalla episode, normal missions, since we already completed Ireland DLC 2. There was some kind of Sega DLC something, but that's really mythic. I don't think I will complete that one, unfortunately. Yo.
Give me a hand here!
Do
Oh god.
I've got your back.
This Ubisoft style game, which you don't understand what's going on, and you always do the same missions. That is Ubisoft gaming, yeah. That's why you should not buy Ubisoft games. That's why I don't buy Plus, for example. Alright. And now I don't even know how many missions that I should play. Let's go. Thank you, can I? No, not yet. Come on! Faster. Okay. By the way, we cannot see the progress bar. That's not working. Come on, Eivor. Come on. Come on. So, what's my plan is in the next episode, we will do the rebel missions. And then do the go back at the end, of course. Okay. Oh, okay, this looks great. What? Again, same mission. But anyways, alright guys, I think that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed with this episode. Please like and subscribe this video, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, of course. If you're watching the stream, thank you for watching. And I am on twitch.tv maxminus9600. I hope you enjoyed. Every day I have my stream between 6 a.m. and 9 a.m. CET, Central European Time. Besides that, sometimes I can play till 10 a.m. CET. And thanks for watching. I wish you enjoyed, and see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.